the south side of Chicago is the baddest part of town. You go down there, you better just beware. Man named Leroy Brown. Now Leroy, he's the mother, but he's staying about 6 feet four. And all the downtown ladies call him beat up town. All the women call him son. Well, he's bad, bad. Leroy Brown, baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong, meaner than his junkyard dog. Now Leroy, he's a gambler. He likes his fancy clothes. He likes to wave his big fat diamond ring in front of everybody's nose. Leroy Continental, he got an Eldorado too. He got a 32 gun in his full front pocket and a razor in his shoe. Well, he's bad, bad. Leroy Brown, baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong, meaner than a junkyard dog. Friday about a week ago, Leroy shooting dice. And at the edge of the bar stood a gal named Jeannie, and oh, she sure looked nice. While he laid his eyes upon her, and trouble soon began. Now Leroy Brown, he learned a lesson about messing with the wife of a jealous man. Well, he's bad, bad. Leroy Brown, baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong, and meaner than a junkyard dog. But he's bad, bad. Leroy Brown, baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong, and meaner than a junkyard dog. Badder than old King Kong, I'm meaner than a junkyard dog.